Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello everyone, my name is Puji Lestari from Department of Chemical Engineering, Faculty of Engineering, Universitas 11 Maret. Well, I will present my research entitled Synthesis Lithium Iron Phosphate at Various Atmosphere Conditions. Here, I will explain some points in the research that I have done. The first is introduction, the second are material and method, the third are research and discussion, and the last is conclusion. I will explain the introduction of this research. Technology for storing energy has shifted from lead acid battery to lithium ion battery. High lithium ion battery capacity, high energy density, and good cycle performance are the reason lithium iron battery is the best energy storage at the moment. Several types of lithium-ion battery cathode are LCO, LMO, NCA, NMC, and lithium iron phosphate. The first commercially available cathode material is LCO, but LCO are highly toxic nature, high cost, thermal unstable, and limit cobalt resource. So the research look for alternative cathode material to be studied more deeply in order to be able to meet the requirement of high energy density at a low cost. Lithium iron phosphate is considered the most environmentally friendly, inexpensive, abundant, has good cycle stability and thermal stability. However, lithium iron phosphate is easily oxidized in water and air. Long exposure to air causes oxidation of ferrous to ferric, which can limit electrochemical ability and reduce battery performance. Improving the performance of lithium iron phosphate can be done in several ways, namely by choosing the method of synthesis, carbon coating, reducing the size of particle, and doping with profile cation. The method used to synthesize lithium iron phosphate are reaction, rheological phase, carbothermal reduction method, solution method, synthesis method microwave, co-precipitation method, hydrothermal or sulfur thermal synthesis method, freeze drying process, ionothermal synthesis. The method used in this research is the rheological phase method. This method was chosen because the material used is easy to obtain and the price is cheap, no require a lot of tool and good homogeneity. In this research, the effect of argon gas, hydrogen and nitrogen on the material is evaluated. In previous research, in the effect of gas never discussed. Okay, the main material used in manufacturing lithium iron phosphate cathode battery are lithium hydroxide, iron sulfate technical, phosphoric acid, nitric acid, acetylene black, polyvinylidene fluoride, and methylprolidone, aluminum foil, argon gas, and lithium hexafluoride fluorophosphate. And the main equipment are vacuum oven, mass filter, baker, filter paper, and the battery analyzer. And this synthesis of lithium iron phosphate, firstly extraction of iron sulfate with chloride acid 32% and formation of iron oxalate with the addition of oxalic acid and ammonia, manufacturing of lithium iron phosphate with the addition of lithium hydroxide, phosphoric acid, and methanol. Precursor of lithium iron phosphate are held under a gas mixture of oxygen, argon, and hydrogen. The process lithium iron phosphate material was mesh and green using a mortar and pestle and 100 mm size, and the last is cylinder battery manufacture. The lithium iron phosphate research has studied its morphology with SIM, its crystallinity with XRD, and functional group of lithium iron phosphate with FTIR, and the battery performance testing using a cylindrical battery. In the test result obtained from the result of the lithium iron phosphate material with FTIR, obtained two groups were observed, namely the hydroxide bond and the iron phosphate group. But the hydroxide bond that are formed are not so clear that it can be ascertained that the particle form are really lithium iron phosphate. Hydroxide bond appear the
antisymmetric stretching would rank 3000 until 3500 per centimeter, whereas the iron phosphate group appear in the antisymmetric stretching mode rank of 1000 until 1200 per centimeter and 400 until 560 per centimeter. The results of XRD analysis are shown in figure 2, where the peak in lithium iron phosphate product are accordant with the peak in commercial lithium iron phosphate. On lithium iron phosphate hydrogen argon, the peak is clearer. This is because the higher the carbon content in lithium iron phosphate product, the lower the intensity, so that the peak produced will be lower. The SRM of lithium iron phosphate as shown in figure 3. Similarly, prepare with the precursor lithium iron phosphate morphology in figure 4. In magnification of figure 4, taken is at magnification 1000 times, 3000 times, 5000 times, and 10,000 times. Figure 4 is the SRM test result of a study of lithium iron phosphate in which many particles are already very obvious from each other in polyhedral shape. In comparison to lithium iron phosphate nitrogen, the precursor has a greater diameter. The diameter of precursor reaches 5 microns, while the average size of the lithium iron phosphate particle form is 0.964 microns. Based on the picture, at the time of filling and releasing which increase the number of nits in the second sample, this is because the ability of lithium ions to move decreases due to the conductivity of the material and the ability of the material's diffusivity. The reduction in capacity of lithium iron phosphate argon sample is far less than that of lithium iron phosphate hydrogen argon. This is due to the higher carbon content increasing the conductivity material. Since the reduction gas content allowed hydrogen to enable the sintering method to increasing the carbon content. And the last is conclusion. Preparation of lithium iron phosphate cathode material by the rheological phase method can be done by homogenizing iron oxalic, lithium hydroxide, phosphoric acid on methanol. XRG tests show that the particle produced have formed lithium iron phosphate crystal structure. FTIR tests found the two groups were observed, namely the hydroxide bond on and the iron phosphate group had formed. The SRM test showed that the morphology of lithium iron phosphate nitrogen has a smaller diameter compared to lithium iron phosphate precursor. From the result of the characterization that has been analyzed, so that it can be concluded that the synthesis of lithium iron phosphate can be carried out at various atmosphere conditions. Lithium iron phosphate hydrogen argon is better than other variation because it uses reducing gas which can increase the carbon content in the material so that the battery capacity is higher. An acknowledgement, this paper is supported by Indonesia Endowment Fund for Education, or LPDP, Lembaga Pengelola Dana Pendidikan, through Pendanaan Riset Innovative Product, RISPRO, Invitasi, Grant Number BRG, SIG, LPDP 2020. Okay, thank you for your attention. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.